in an Upper West apartment lived the Princess Clarabella. Won the psychiatric field considered royal. All the villagers came flocking to download words of wisdom. So she worked away and burned the midnight oil. With all the peasant couples she was helping, and her hours giving counsel to each elf, she had no time for entertaining princes, and chose to keep her tower to herself. And sometimes she gets lonely, but she was doing fine. She did great deeds, made strong the frail, and earned enough to keep her table full of wine. We're all on our own journeys. It's hard to make them combine. Life can be so full without a male. Some modern day maidens prefer a fractured fairy tale. In an Upper West apartment, now nationally syndicated, Clarabella rarely spent her time in dreaming, often stressed or just plain focused, for press deadlines never waited. Her only princes came through Netflix streaming. So many princes wish she was more simple, or they tried to bend her quest to match their own. They wanted fairy tales, but not the fractures. And so she found it best to be alone. And sometimes she gets lonely, but she was doing fine. She did great deeds, made strong the frail, and all in all was feeling quite content with her fractured fairy tale. A night she couldn't sleep or write, she'd gaze out of her window at all those peasant couples looking blissful from up high. And even though she knew up close it's always complicated, for just a moment she enjoyed the lie. The me to me and the desire she couldn't quite deny. So sometimes she gets lonely, much more than she'd reveal. She does great deeds, makes strong the frail, and knows the longing all her patients feel. We want happily ever after, but just the journey's real. And so I guess we never fail on our ongoing quest for the Holy Grail. Fairy tale, a fractured fairy tale. In an Upper West apartment, the fair Princess Clarabella's waiting for her tale's next chapter.